up guys, it's LegitScrubHD here with my Let's Play of the Legend of Korra game. This game is out on Xbox One, Xbox 360, PS4, PS3, and PC. Now, before we start playing, let's have a talk. This game is made by Platinum and published by Activision. Now, if you don't know who Platinum is the maker of games like Bayonetta. Wonderful 101. Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. It's a $15 downloadable only game, so I expect it to be as much, but coming from Platinum, I assure it will be a little bit more than expected. It is a low budget game, and, well, the game made me watch the series, which made me regret not watching the series from the start, because it's really good. If you haven't seen Legend of Korra, please go check it out. It's in Season 4, the final season, Episode 4. So, I'm going to shut up and watch the game, please. Also, for some reason, my audio for the game is a bit out of sync. So, if you can deal with that, it's fine, really.
Earth, fire, air, water. Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world. Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
Thank you. It's Pro Vending Night once again in the semifinals of our special charity championship tournament. Proceeds will go to the Rebuild Republic City Fund to help repair the city after Korra's epic battle with that giant man-spirit monster thingamajig 2 weeks ago.
I hope you're not too rusty for this, bro.
Me? I've been working the streets fighting crime. You're the one who's been fake waterbending.
Nuttuck never fakes!
Guys? Can we focus?
There's the opening bell.
Whoa!
And there go Mako and Bolin. Now it's 3-on-1.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Okay, bring it on.
Round 3.
It's the final round, and these beat the fighters of all the marbles.
Hello? Sir? Are you all right?
Ah!